基隆市成功国中校长不是只有一位，而是有六位。您没听错，六位校长在同一间学校携手合作，为学生们带来最好的教育。首先为您介绍成功国中校长张志明，拥有七张教师证，专长是数学。一样教数学的还有后用校长方志良，总务行政领域一把照。另外拥有阳光肤色的后用校长林佐吉，专长体育，拥有原住民族的血统。还有两位后用校长，分别是王杰贤和庄贝琪，自然领域专长，鼓励学生们探索科学世界。六位校长中最特别的是这位来自菲律宾的高中校长 Ben。
As an educator, I believe that students need to conquer the world through English language. I am so lucky that I belong to Chingkong Junior High School in Keelong because our students here are very, very nice and very good.They are easy to teach, and they are very willing to learn English. Especially those who are in 7th grade and in the 8th grade, they are very willing to speak and learn English. As well as the teachers here in our school. We have many projects, especially communication and other things regarding English.
国中有非常多的后用校长，应该是基隆市有史以来后用校长最多的一次。我也预祝我们这么多的后用校长将来有机会能够找到适合他们的一个学校。
六位校长在同一间学校史上首见，祝福后用校长们心想事成，为学生带来最好的教育。记者蔡小军采访报道。